That's a wrap. Back to my studio to go work on this music. And then to the airport. I'm off. For the record, I really thought I forgot my ears. And I did. I left them at the studio. But luckily I have my second pair. Mind blown. Jones. Mind blown Jones. There we go. Luckily I had these in my book bag. Very grateful. Big ups, Al Claire. You guys are amazing. Hey bud.
Oh, you got your hands full.
But yeah. Brother Nate. Bro, killing.
Yeah, that's great.
Really killing.
Hey, how are you? How are you?
Good. Please forgive the interruption. I love you, James.
Thank you.
Appreciate you. God bless your face, man. All right.
We were pulled into Sheila E's band, and that was sort of a boot camp for you.
Absolutely. Yeah, I got a call to sub for a gig the day before. They needed a guitar player. And at that point, I was playing wedding bands or, you know, dinner jazz, everything, or my own studio projects, too. And so it was like, you get the call, and it's like, can you do this? And it was just, that was one of those moments where like, okay, I gotta really get it together, stay up all night learning the music, rehearse for, you know, 12 hours the day of the show.
Yep.
And it went great. I got to show up and play a sound check with just these legends who I've been listening to and seeing, like Levi Caesar, Eddie M, just like, and of course Sheila, just these like incredible musicians to be around. And I was, I think, like 19 or 20 at the time. So that was a big moment for me. And I held on to that gig for, we played together for about 4 or 5 years, toured Europe, Africa, and the States.
You come to practice and you get your friends here who happen to be famous and stuff, you know.
You're the famous one, not me.
Lies and fabrications. Jason Sutter, here.
What's up, man?
Butter the Sutter.
That's my specialty. Make it greasy. Butter it up.
I hit your face. Just slather. Just in.
That's how I roll, baby.
I had a rock teacher that told me that's how you like it. Play. You kind of like let. Put the
dude, I love it.
Like, yeah.
I get it.
Well, that's the vibe.
I love that. Well, I don't know. I mean, sure, why not? Spread it around, baby.
I hate your face. I hate you so much. Dude, it's so good to see you.
Yeah, you too, man.
What's going on?
Just playing with Cher.
Yeah?
Yeah, for the year. That's what I'm doing, I think.
I hate your face.
Through November.
Non-stop working individual.
Trying, man. Trying to do it. You know? Coming into shed. That's what we do. We shed. We practice.
People,
see how quiet it is? It's not going to be quiet for a long one.
It's not. It's about to get real loud.
No, it's quiet.
You have to have people in your life that inspires you to want to do better and grow.
Dude, you're one of those people, man.
Good job.
You're the shit. You're
this
the
is
shit.
Not. This, don't do that.
No,
don't
you know that. I love your shit, dude. You know I do. Come on.
I love so much.
Come on. How funny was that when we're at a restaurant, I'm at a steakhouse taking a buddy out, and I was talking about you.
Oh,
and
no.
I'm like, yeah, you know, he kind of sounds like this drummer. Yeah, it kind of sounds like Sean Horton. And sure enough, we turned the corner. What was the steakhouse?
Boa. It was a boa.
And we turned the corner, and it's you. It was hilarious.
That
I was
so
like, he
kind of
sounds like this guy. And we couldn't see him, and I could tell that's who it was. And just in time to do some sticky, icky drum solo.
I hate your face.
Ass.
No, nothing.
It was killer. So killer.
That was a good time. I love Sutter. He has to go to work. So do I.
I got
to
go. Shed. Cheers.
Cheers,
y'all.
People. Hey.
Keep drumming.
Don't stop. Yeah, that was dope. So good to see my man, Mr. Sutter, today. Really, really dope to see Sutter. Time to get to work. Let's go. You might not need to see this. It's not that important. But I'll see you at the airport.
So yeah, we made it in. And we're good. Off to Philadelphia. First stop. I actually got to finish some paperwork here. It's been a long day. It's currently 11:35. And it's not stopping. So we're off.